Well, this is Miramar Road car park. I'll lead you down to the steps. Down the steps. Hello there.
Hello.
Hello. That's the view, Flinders over there, Merrick's Point Leo. At high tide, the water is actually going through this here, right through this seawall. All right, I'll keep going. weather. Not too bad. Lovely day for it. I'm just following this bike track here. When it's low tide, this is as good as a bitumen road. G'day. Yep. So really anywhere along here is the start. Well, there's one sign that's been washed away. That's the base for it. So this is basically the start of Navy Beach. Good, thank you. There's a sandbar going all the way around there. And at Sandy Point, there's, you can walk a reasonable way out there. Hello. You still there?
No.
So there's one of the signposts still standing. as we go further up here, the sand dunes are actually getting less, but the wood is fairly, or brush is fairly thick. Well, I think I've got the beach to myself. You can't get in from the other end, so everybody's got to walk this way. Anyone behind me? No. Might just stop this for a moment. Okay. I'm up to the corner now. See where the waves are. That's it. Sandbank all the way out. Couple of boats fishing. We get along around here a bit. There's more of the seaweed stuff. So that's Phillip Island, and in front of us is French Island. the water comes right up to that and it's taking out all the trees. Slightly. Beautiful flat sand. So if you had a bicycle, you can ride all the way up here. Lost their rope. You'd still be okay if you can get it off that log. There's a good phone signal all the way along here because I don't know whether it's Phillip Island or whatever, it wouldn't be that way. Sandbar could be exposed where you can actually walk out of through a way, but not today. Let's have a look behind us. Beautiful. So we've flattened out a little bit. This is actually Sandy Point. I probably could walk out there. I might do that on the way back. There's the old Cerberus wind station. I'm going to walk around the corner and I'll a northeast wind blowing today, so it's blocked by all these trees, but once we get round the corner we'll feel. Okay, bit of rain in the air, that's right, but Stony Point, Hastings to the right, Hahn Inlet is there. You can't walk around there because well, there's a Navy base right in the middle. Mangroves all around here. Right. I might just this is as far as I want to go, but all this beach is free. I don't know how this is deeper water than round the corner.